This one is for those of you that's asking how to deposit buy on BitGet. Alright, so before you do that, make sure you are using the BitGet exchange app and not the Web3 wallet. Okay, this is the difference. This one is the Web3 wallet, while this one is the exchange app. Okay, make sure you are using this one. Alright, so when you open it, make sure it's looking like this. And you have to look for the deposit button. If you don't see it on the home screen like this, you click on more. Click on more. You will see deposit. Click on deposit. Then search for Pi. And you select it from the list there. Okay, on this page, you see your wallet address. Click on copy to copy it. Okay, after you have copied it, go to your Pi wallet. Open the wallet. And then click on pay request. And click here to manually add wallet address. Then type the amount of Pi you want to send. Here you paste the wallet address you have copied. Okay, you can add a memo. Let's just add this memo. Okay, you can just type this one, BitGet deposit. Okay, then you send. Okay, click on confirm to confirm the transaction. Okay, it has been sent. Yeah, you can see it on the transaction history here. Okay, let's open BitGet to check. So, from the home screen, let's go to the home screen. On the home screen, you click on assets at the bottom right, assets, okay? And then you can see the list of assets that you have. If you don't have anything, you might not see it immediately. I initially had 100 Pi in my wallet. So right now it has not reflected. The 2 Pi I just sent has not reflected. So we are going to refresh this page. I'll refresh it once again and you will see it will reflect. What we are going to have will be 102 Pi. You get it? So that is how you can deposit Pi on BitGet. It's as simple as that. All right, if you are stuck anywhere while doing this, let me know and I will still put you through. Okay, if you are yet to register on BitGet, download the app from your App Store or Play Store and then use my referral code 7N7G to register. Okay,
so that's it, and thank you for watching.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more updates.